Here we go. See what's in there.
Easter present from Grandma Deanne and Grandpa Scott. I think he needs help.
There's a book.
Cool. Looks like Dr. Seuss. Reptiles. There's more in here. Yeah. Oh, cool.
It's got a big frog on it.
That's cool. What's that, shorts? Shorts, too, to go with it. What's that big green thing in there, huh? That? Chocolate?
Yummy.
You can give that to Daddy.
No, give it to Mommy. Mommy will share it with you. Oh!
Oh, boom. Crash. Something else in here.
He just wants the chocolate.
Well, we'll have that later.
We'll have it for dessert. He's turning his back to me.
Ooh, that's cool, Gav. It's a hat. It's a hat!
That's funny.
Keep the sun on your eyes.
Watch. Watch this, Gabby. Yeah. Say thanks, Grandma and Grandpa. Say thank you. You want your frog hat back? You want Daddy to wear it?
Yeah, fit to your head here. Well, that's pretty cool, huh? Yeah. Put the froggy on you. You're not a big hat guy yet, are you? You will be. You get that sun out of your eyes.
Daddy wear it.
Daddy wear it. You just want that orange chocolate, don't you? Fine. Ready? Goodbye.
It's a little fat there. Give him an ear or something.
There's a foot. There.
Yeah, yes, we trust Mommy to give us chocolate. There we go. Is that yummy? Yum yum.
Boom.
Gosh. I'm silly. Let's read your book. Yeah?
with more chocolate.
Oh. All right, we'll eat the rest after dinner. You want to sit with me? Say bye-bye.